Princess Eugenie and Princess Beatrice suffer blow to popularity as royal status hangs in the balance. Princess Eugenie and Princess Beatrice have suffered a blow to their popularity as their royal status continues to hang in the balance. Prince Andrew's daughters both declined in popularity over the course of the last year as they continue to be snubbed by King Charles as options for future working royals. In 2022, Eugenie and Beatrice had a 31 and a 28% approval rating respectively, according to YouGov poll. However, the royal sisters have dropped down to 30 and 25% by the end of 2023. This has put Eugenie in 10th place and Beatrice in 11th place for the most popular royals of 2023. Royals ranked below the York princesses include Prince Harry with a 24% approval rating, Meghan Markle with a 23% approval rating, and Prince Andrew with a 9% approval rating. King Charles has fewer working royals in his reign than his late mother Queen Elizabeth II had. In 2019, the Duke of York stepped down from his duties, followed by the Duke and Duchess of Sussex in January 2020. This has led some fans to believe that the king would enlist his nieces, Beatrice and Eugenie, as working royals to more evenly distribute the workload among his family. However, royal commentator Richard Fitzwilliams previously revealed that the possibility of the princesses becoming working royals was unlikely. He said, "Certainly for the moment, it's unlikely that they would be asked to do more. It's simply a matter of gauging public opinion."